Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Beer, but I need a can opener. Oh, there we go. My semi-frosted mug. What am I drinking, you might ask?
Well, that's a very good question. I don't think I'm gonna tell you.
No, this is a Terrapin. Hopsecutioner. Look at that beautiful brew. Check it out. Nice head on there. Continues to bubble. Great carbonation. Beautiful color. You can see right through it.
See what it tastes like.
Cheers. Terrapin Hopsecutioner. Terrapin Hopsecutioner. Terrapin Beer Company, Athens, Georgia. And from what I understand, many if not all the turtle characters are done by the same artist that used to do the artwork for
The Grateful Dead.
India Pale Ale.
Hear ye, all hopheads shall herewith rejoice. Terrapin hath recruited ye old hopsecutioner to execute the exact hop profile for this killer IPA.
Killer IPA.
You may lose your hophead over this one.
Alcohol by volume?
7.3%.
Crisp. Little pine. Slight funk. Excellent, tasty mouthfeel. Kind of robust for an IPA. Has plenty of hops, and I think maybe my taste is adapting somewhat, so what I thought was too much in the way of hops before now seems moderate to me.
I don't know, sometimes I'm just lost.
Very tasty IPA. A little tart, lip smacking. Good stuff, excellent beer. If you like hops, you'll love this one. If you've had it, you probably already know it's an excellent beer.
Terrapin Hopsecutioner.